Yeah, guys, I'm back. Obviously, control V to paste in there. Stop my last video, so let's carry on. So, I was going to put scratch on car. There we go. That's steady one, okay. Let's try that, because that's interesting.
I got pregnant. Both our parents had a big powwow. We weren't even in the room. And they decided we should get married. Yes,
pregnancy.
I'm fine. I'll never sick again. This happens some days. I'm pregnant. It's morning sickness. No. Well, yes. You found out on my birthday. I told him I was pregnant. It's Rapunzel. The story starts when she's born. Mother Gothel, a witch, takes Rapunzel from her parents and keeps her locked up in this tower. Rapunzel gets pregnant by the prince, and Mother Gothel is furious, so she cuts off her hair and throws it. Actually, her hair's already short here, so that's already happened. But she throws her into the wilderness, and Rapunzel is reunited with the prince, who's blind, but she kills him with her tears and says, it's a happy ending. Is that too much? It wasn't a present so much. It was one of those arguments that had been simmering for a while. The present was a mirror. A nice mirror. He'd engraved the glass, the kind of mirror a princess would have in a story. He made it specially for me.
Oops, can't spell, can I? Hold on for that one of these two.
Yes. Like a story. A beginning, a middle, and an end. Well, she has a knife. She's been cooking, I guess. She's been cooking him his favourite meal. She's his wife. And he's asleep and she doesn't want to wake him because he's ill. That's why she's sad. Because he's ill and he might die. It's kind of a sad story, so I'm not sure how it ends.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she wasn't my real mother, but she raised me. Do you want to hear the story? It's a real life fairy tale. At the time they said it was poison, food poisoning. I mean, I felt so guilty. If I'd still been at home, maybe I could have done something. I got a job to contribute, you know. Doug knew someone and I got a job as a dinner lady at the primary school. They said it didn't matter if I could cook or not, just don't poison the kids. So you see, it's always been complicated between me and Simon. It's never just been the two of us. There's always been pressure. Mother wanted me to grow my hair long, but I kept cutting it myself. I wanted to look like my reflection. She always had short hair when she was little. Mother would hide the scissors, but I would find a way. Cut it with a bread knife, something like that. My reflection would always leave her house and go on adventures, but I never could. Mother taught me at home, and I had books and TV. TV was magical, but it was only on when it wanted to be, so I spent a lot of time reading books. Okay. There's a girl and she's staring out of the window. She's trapped, she's here, she's looking out the window because her mother won't let her out. I would have been a good mother. I was young, but I would have been a good mother. She was a girl, by the way, the baby. We were going to call her Sarah. Simon wanted to call her Ava after his nana, but I didn't want her to have a symmetrical name.
Weird.
My mother called me Eve.
Symmetrical name.
My name is Hannah. H-A-N-N-A-H. Is palindrome. It reads the same backwards as forwards. It doesn't work if you mirror it though, it's not quite symmetrical, but well, I mean, you get the idea. Sorry. Hannah Smith. I live at 31 Gladstone Street. Simon Smith. He works at Ernst Brothers Glass. They do windows, all kinds of glass. Simon does the more special work. Mirror making, feature windows, artistic things. Really beautiful things. A mobile phone? Yeah. Well, they have one for the glaziers, but it's only for work. I can't remember the number. Oh, it's in the kitchen. I saw it plugged into its charging cradle.
Trying to solve this crime is harder than it looks.
Simon is 6 foot, darkish blonde hair, average build. He's clean shaven. If his beard grows, it goes ginger, so he shaves it. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with ginger hair. I bought a photo. They said I should bring a photo. This was taken last year on holiday in Rome. It's the best one I have.
Research and I'll come back and hopefully I can finish it off. Anyway, thanks for watching.